at halftime, Cindy Brunson's in the studio to talk about some WNBA coaching moves. We've had two head coaches lose their jobs so far. And also, the WNBA and the World Cup correlation between the two. We talked to Sue Bird about it. She is all stoked up about it. She said she watched the Brazil game and said she was doing laps in the living room. She just couldn't sit down. She was so nervous and excited about it. And that's the game when Abby Wambach got the header in the 122nd minute. And Sue said it's like hitting a full-court shot at the buzzer. It just never happens. She was a great soccer player herself, was Sue. She was a center midfielder. Remember, she was about 14 or 15, had to make the choice between basketball and soccer. Made a pretty good choice for basketball, but she's like millions of us really getting into the World Cup.
Absolutely. As you talk about the team, on the way to San Antonio at the airport, they're watching the semifinal game against France.